guys, what's going on? This is Pedro from Music by Pedro. Today we're going to have another mini lesson where we're going to learn a little bit more about playing the flute. But before we start playing it, we got to learn how to put it together. And it's a super, super important lesson because, as you guys know, I'm a huge believer of correctly putting the instruments so that you can prevent damages and any tears or any bends. So let's talk about the flute case and the different parts in it so that we can learn how to put the whole thing together, okay? So this guy's called a head joint. This is the part that's gonna go right around here. So what we're gonna do first is we're gonna take the head joint and the body, and we're gonna put them together just like so. As soon as we start getting the head joint in the body, we wanna start twisting a little bit back and forth, just like that, okay? You can go all the way down to the finish just for right now. Now, the head joint does have the blowhole, and we want to try to line up the blowhole with the keys. So right now we have the keys in a straight line. The blowhole needs to go a little bit more like that so that the blowhole lines up with the keys. Let's see, it's a little bit off. There we go. That looks about right. And then you've got that part. The next part that you want to put together is the foot. So you want to grip it so that your palm is gripping most of the body and not the rods, and let the fingers grip on top of the keys. And then we're going to take it just like so. We're going to bring it in just like that. We're going to twist until this post right here, this little post, lines up with the center of the key. So that looks about right. Once you get it set up and you start playing more, you might start making some adjustments here and some adjustments here, but this is definitely a good starting point. Once you are done playing, it's time to take it apart. Basically, what you're gonna do is you're gonna take the whole thing, take the foot off first, and put that in the case. Then you're gonna separate the head joint, twisting left and right, and then you've got the body. Now, cleaning is super, super important because when you play, you build a lot of moisture inside the instrument. So most flutes come with a cleaning rod, like so, and it's got a very interesting hook here, and it's got another thing down here, which we're gonna talk about this definitely later on. Anyways, this guy is important right now. So what you want to do is you want to take something simple like a piece of cloth or a rag, something soft, cotton and absorbent. Don't grab anything that's going to scratch the flute or cause any sort of damage to it. Very soft cloth. And then what you want to do is you want to take one of the corners and thread the needle just like that, slip it in the hole. Bring the tip around and then cover this part, the tip of the cleaning rod. Okay, now why do you want to cover the tip of the cleaning rod? Because if you're not careful, then you could scratch the inside of the head joint. So here's the head joint. If we go with them, some cleaning rods are actually made out of metal, and if you go all the way up there, then you're gonna start scratching away at the cap here, and that's gonna cause problems down the road. So you want to always try to avoid that. Wrap the cloth around the tip of the cleaning rod, and then you're gonna slide it in there, twisting. Get it nice all the way around. Pretty good to go. You're all set. And then you're gonna do the same thing for the body. Slide all the way in, one way. Okay, once you get up there, slide it away to the other side, like so, and slide away. And then you are all set. It's nice and shiny in there too, because I do it all the time. And then last but not least, the foot. Same thing, slide it all the way in. Once you see it pop up here, just back up. You can do it the other way if you want. You can do it multiple times, it's okay. And there you go, and that is good to go. Then, right before you get ready to put the flute away, you wanna grab it and make sure that you wipe down the whole instrument, because your fingers have oils, and those oils will start eating away the finish of the instrument. So you can take that same exact cloth, because it is gonna be a soft cloth, and wipe it down. Make sure you get that lip plate because your mouth has been all over it. And then you can put that away. Then you can grab the body. Just be gentle and extra careful around the keys so that you don't bend anything. get the top of the keys that you normally have your fingers on, which we're gonna talk about later. And then all the empty space around the body here. And then the bottom part here. Just make sure you get the tops of the where your fingers normally go. That's definitely a place that you wanna make sure you wipe down. And then you can put that away. And then last but not least, you can do the foot. Now the foot can be pretty cool. You can actually stick one finger in there and then just wipe it up and down. Top of the keys, all the way around the body. And then you can put it away. So that is basically it, guys. If you have any questions about anything so far, please let me know. This is very, very thorough. Putting it together, and then after you play, how to clean it and all that kind of stuff, okay? Thank you guys for watching as always. If you have any questions, let me know, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.